Deb Cooper with the Canine Chronicle, bringing you the close of Table Talk Live group coverage, Day 2 Orlando 2020. And I am here with no stranger to these interviews, David Fitzpatrick and Wasabi.
And Wasabi.
And one heck of a Best in Show ribbon, you guys. Look at this ribbon. This is fantastic. I might even wear it tomorrow. David might lend it to me. So, David, congrats again.
Thank you, Deb.
He just doesn't let down.
No, he's got a big heart. He's just, you know, an A1 show dog, which is one of the reasons I kept him as a puppy. Because as soon as I put a lead on him, he started walking. And I thought, well, you're a keeper, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And then he turned out to be a fabulous example of the breed also.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, we're just very proud and delighted that, you know, he's... you know, culminated this wonderful strange year, you know, by getting these one great best in shows and top competition. And, you know, we're very proud and humbled. So,
well, congratulations.
Thank
you. And guys,
you.
This is another breeder, owner, handler. So,
yes,
wonderful things can most certainly happen. David?
Yes, if you work hard, you never know what's going to happen. And learn from others.
Thank you so much for visiting with us.
Thank you. My pleasure.
We'll see you soon.